Today, we're looking inside your head. Look, I've found a skull here, Chris, but it's got lots of different lids, and some of them are pretty weird.
Yep. I want to show you why our skull's shape gives it strength.
How strong is your skull? Now, I remember this one. I think this was one of the most incredible experiments on Ouch, because this was an experiment, I think, that was not our idea. I think it was one of our amazing research team, and they came up with this idea about how to test it.
And do you think everyone goes, why am I the way I am? Why don't I have eight legs? Why do I have five fingers? Why don't I have eyes all around my head? Why isn't my...
Well, I have a square skull.
Why isn't my skull a more cool shape? Yeah. Like, all this stuff. Yeah. I feel like we all kind of... Especially as now, if you're playing video games, you can kind of design your avatar to do anything you want. You're left going, well, why can't I customise this a bit? And this is why.
We've got a model skull with a traditional top, one that's flat, and one that's spiky. And to see which skull is the strongest, we need some kind of smashing device.
Oh, well, we could always use my drop rig. It's right there. I call him Smashy.
Nice one, Xand. That looks perfect.
Ready, Xand? Release the smasher.
Smashy!
Ah! Oh. That would have been bad.
If you'd gone to all the trouble to grow spikes on your head, you'd be pretty disappointed with that result. Flathead, it's your turn.
Xand, release the smasher.
It's called Smashy. Why were you calling it the smasher? Why couldn't you get that right?
Well, that was disappointing.
We need more force. Let's double the smashy height, Chris.
It does make me very nervous.
Look at your facial expression. What's good telly is to go, whoa, you know, and have a big reaction. But quite often, Chris and I are just going... Well, we got Flathead that time. Now let's try the traditional design.
Traditional for a reason, Xand.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Seems to be okay so far.
Let's raise the bar. This is where Flathead smashed.
This might hurt. Wow!
We're now at 40 centimetres. We've pushed this further than ever before.
Release Smashy!
Smashy is so much of a better name.
A human skull is hardcore. Surely it has to give at some point. Ready?
Ready.
3, 2, 1. Oh, dear.
Human skull, of course, is strong in every direction like that. Do you know what I mean? Like, we were just... it's equally strong there as it is there.
Why does it need to be so strong at the top?
Because you get hit on the head.
When do you ever get hit on the head?
With the smasher.
Smashy!
So, we've shown you that you're extremely important, very special brain is protected in not one, but two ways.
And that was just smashing.
Smashy!
But it's time to go. We'll see you soon. Bye!
Bye! Operation Ouch.